Come on out here, James. I think you're going to use my microphone, aren't you?
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Old man Wrigley lived in that White House down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy. Lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'm gonna see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled and said, I'll raise my hands, bow my head, finding more and more truth. Words returning red. Tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of a small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley has died. Later on that night, I lay there thinking back. Thought about a couple of long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. There was never anybody who deserved a ticket to the other side. Could it be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye and said, I raise my hands, bow my head, I'm finding more and more truth, the words are turning red. There's more to life than just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter, or the verse, but you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. No, I'm more and more convinced the longer that I live, that this can't be, no, this can't be, no, this can't be all there is. When I raise my hands, bow my head, oh, I'm finding more and more truth, words returning red. Tell me that there's more to this than just what I can see. I believe.
Thank you, James. Excellent job.